Good morning friends, I am Purva and today I will help you with the following question. Form the differential equation of the family of parabolas having vertex at origin and axis along positive y-axis. Let us now begin with the solution. So here we are required to find the equation of the family of parabolas having vertex at the origin and axis along positive y-axis. So first, let us find the equation of one of the member of this family. Let P denote the family of such parabolas. And let 0, A be the focus of the member of the family. So here in this figure we have P is the family of such parabolas and 0, A is the focus of the member of the family. Then its equation is x square is equal to 4ay, where a is an arbitrary constant. And we mark this as equation 1. Since there is only one constant, so we shall differentiate equation 1 only once to get the required differential equation. So, differentiating 1 with respect to x, we get differentiating x square, we get 2x is equal to differentiating 4ay, we get 4a into dy by dx, and this implies cancelling out 2, here we get 2, so x is equal to 2a into, now dy by dx is equal to y dash, so we get y dash, and this implies x upon 2y dash is equal to a. Now substituting, this value of a in equation 1, we get x square is equal to 4 into x upon 2y dash into y. Cancelling out x from both the sides, we get x here. And cancelling out 2 in denominator and numerator, we get 2 in numerator. So we get, this implies x is equal to 2y upon y dash. And this implies x into y dash is equal to 2y, which further implies x into y dash minus 2y is equal to 0, which is the required differential equation. Hence, we get our answer as x into y dash minus 2y is equal to 0. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.